Sony keeps launching phones every year, but from the past few years, the company has failed to make a statement with its phones. Sony's situation is like LG in the smartphone market, with the difference in the fact that LG's phones are underrated, whereas Sony's phones are overpriced. Last year, apart from launching some phones, Sony also changed the way it names its phones. If the previous naming style was not confusing for you, Sony made it even more confusing last year. For example, the company launched the Xperia 1, which was a flagship, and the Xperia 10, which was a mid-ranger. Then we got the Xperia 5 in the second half, which was a flagship, and the Xperia 8, which was a mid-ranger. So yes, that's pretty confusing. Anyways, the Sony Xperia 5 Plus is coming soon, and the CAD renders of this phone were shared today by OnLeaks. These CAD renders reveal the design, and looking just at the design, it looks like we are getting an impressive phone from Sony. The Sony Xperia phones are known for their boxy designs, and this year is going to be no different. The Sony Xperia 5 Plus has a boxy design, and honestly it looks nice. There is a glass sandwich design, and on the front there is a bezel-less design with almost no bezels at all on the sides. There are top and bottom bezels, and Sony did what we want all the smartphone makers to do with these top and bottom bezels. The Sony Xperia 5 Plus has stereo front-firing speakers, that means the company took full advantage of that space on the top and the bottom. Moreover, while Sony removed the headphone jack from its last year's flagships, it is bringing it back with the Xperia 5 Plus. The headphone jack is placed on top and there is USB Type-C port on the bottom. On the right side, there are volume rockers along with the fingerprint scanner that also doubles as the home button. There is also the dedicated button for the camera shutter, which is always a great feature on Sony phones. The specifications are not yet known, but it is most probably launching with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 SoC. We do know that the display is roughly 6.6 inches and it is a flat OLED screen. It is most probably a 21:9 display, just like last year's phones from the company. There is a triple camera setup on the rear with a fourth time of flight sensor. The camera on the front is an 8-megapixel unit. So what do you think of the design of Sony Xperia 5 Plus? Do let me know via the comment section below. I'll catch you in the next one.